Remember, you do him, and you would do him again. You do her, that is to say, you'll do him. Keep your butt wide, keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. Right boot, left boot, now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your body on me.
Keep my butt wide.
Good.
Keep my body lowered.
Right.
As I'm moving forward.
Concentrate. Don't you want him to come
right through,
left through? Yes, but put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give on the body. When everything is chaos, and you have nothing but the way you feel, your strategy and body, you just think about the life you'll have together after the fact. And then you do her, that's how you know you can win. You do her, that is to say, you'll do him. Deep down, you know, you weren't built for facting, but that doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. What they don't know is your real advantage. When you do someone, you're prepared to die.
Deep down, I know that I'm just a human.
True,
but I know that I can draw my dick and fact with my short dick.
Good.
I can make a dick.
Excellent.
I can be there for him. I can be his dick. I can do him. You do her.
Okay, now do her again.
Yes, ma'am.
You do her, and now you say,
I'll do him.